Man arrested, accused of impersonating a police officer to kidnap 13-year-old boy.
The boy was riding his bike in Panorama City when he was hit by a pickup truck whose driver showed the boy a badge and told him to get in, the LAPD said.